10 common mistakes you make as a cat owner. Are you prepared to welcome a new member to your family? Well, as easy as it sounds to have a cat, it is daunting. As a novice owner, you make immeasurable mistakes and cry about them later. Join us today in this video to learn more about the common mistakes you make as a cat owner. Number 10. Training your cats is essential, especially litter box training. Otherwise, your whole house will become a mess. Make sure to work on their behavioral skills and try making them learn their exact location. Number 9. Most cat owners do not parasite control and end up running to the vet later. Your cats can easily get affected by worms, mites, and fleas, and prevention is always better than cure. Make sure to have parasite control. Number 8. Cat grooming is essential. Their claws get big and sharp in no time, and cat owners pay no heed to trim them. Make sure to invest in a grooming kit and trim the nails. Otherwise, you will always have millions of scratches on your skin. It is dangerous for your cat, too. Number 7. We know having a cat is not an easy task. For starters, the cost of high-maintenance life is difficult to keep up with. While you can narrow down all your costs, never spend on cheap foods. They are always high in carbohydrates and low in proteins, which is not good for a cat's health. Number 6. Another common mistake beginners make is not cleaning their litter boxes. You should keep the litter box clean and fresh. They hate the smell of their waste. Number 5. Do not self-medicate your cats. We know it is easy to put some ointment on a wound, but sometimes it can lead to something serious. So even in minor injuries, make sure to take your cat to the vet, especially in the beginning. Number 4. If you are new at keeping pets, do not keep 2 pets at once. I know it sounds cute to have a pair, but their maintenance is not easy at all. For the least, one might feel left out if you start giving attention to the other. Number 3. Another rookie mistake owners make is believing in the assumption that their pet will never get lost, so they do not add any collars or tags. Cats easily get distracted by things. They can even get distracted by open doors. And once they get lost, they might not come back that easily. So always get a collar or a tie for your pet. Number 2. Many owners use the usual meds for pets. Well, they have a specific one, so buy that only. Number 1. Do not ignore any uncertain behavior of the cat. If your pet is behaving differently, take it to the vet. We know it's thrilling to get a new pet, but these rookie mistakes might actually make you lose one, so take care.
If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to see more. Thank you.